Make it. But thank God, I see the grace grace of God coming upon us, coming upon your life, coming upon our family. Nothing will stop us. Nothing will hold on time. That's why we come to this meeting, prepare ourselves for the year. When you listen to the news, when you listen to things around you, the enemy don't want for good things to come your way. You don't want good things to come our way. But only we must be in God. That's why he said, arise and shine, for your light is come. He said, though darkness will be there, but God's there. But in me, I shall accept you. That's why we are come, January. We come for fun. Don't take anything for play. You never decide to take it serious. All my church having 21 days is time for me to be a part. Let my name be there. The pastor will not take record, but heaven will take record. They said, anyone's name I will not find written in the book of life, but cast into the lake of fire. It is time, Josh. Lay it down. Make business. If you can go to 12, go to 12. Have reason, you can go to 3, go to 3. If you can go to say, God, I need you to empower me. I need to divine strengthening. I need to be better defined. Spiritually, I want to be better. I don't want to be the CEO empty person for 2017. No way. I'm tired. I must come out. I must come out. My level must change. I'm not just talk the higher dimension. I'm not talk of speeding. It can't be speeding for me. Somebody, you are breaking out tonight. Not just to be part of the normal. I don't want to be part of the normal. But I want to be a partaker. I don't want to be a spectator. Hallelujah. This one I wanted. So be a spectator. Be a what? Partaker. It is time, church. Partaker. In every area, in your department, be a partaker. Be a partaker. Not 21 days, remember, you sent home more than 300 members. But you sent home, you wasted your time. And every day, you won't be explaining dream. But I want to announce to you, he said, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide. You always taking yourself for honor and glory. And we need to protect you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is time, Josh, for you to mean business with God. In 2017, look at your neighbor and say, mean business with God. From one church to another church. It is time to mean business. God, this is you and I. I don't want to make God say, he said, oh, I know I'm not thinking about honor, but I'm thinking about God and me. He said, everybody can take their past for me, but I got God in me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, hallelujah.
Amen.
Everybody can forsake you, but God said, I will not forsake you. He said, he wants you in the water, no matter what happens, I will always be there.
Amen.
So the man of God said, yeah, one thing I know, I got God in me. When God in me there, something will happen.
Yeah.
And something good, and something tangible. Something miraculous, something victorious will surely take place.
Amen.
Somebody shout, I got God in me.
I got God in me.
When you got God in you, then you know who you're talking about.
Amen.
You must believe in this God.
Amen.
Somebody say, keep believing.
Keep believing.
Keep believing. It's not one day. Yes. They know we got to be on this journey until Jesus comes. The last days is here. The last days started from the day of Pentecost. So what kind of last day are you looking for here? We are the last day Christians. Last days believers. Amen.
Amen.
But only when you are in me, our God will accept you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Like caring for the sheep.
Yeah.
All those that came before me, they were nothing but thieves and robbers. But Jesus has not come to rob you. He's here to save you. He's here to save me. He's here to deliver us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, you are all thieves and robbers that came before me. That's why the sheep refused to listen to them. But I'll come. Knock your door when you open. I will come in. And as I come in and you receive me, you shall be safe.
Amen.
Somebody say, I want to be safe.
I want to be safe.
Safe from the end time plan. Safe from the end time trouble. Safe from the end time. That's what the Jesus I will save you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Running, walking to Europe and that's not your problem. You can problem. You marry a rich woman will not solve your problem. You can be one will not solve your problem. I said, only Jesus can save. Hallelujah. Your money in the bank cannot save you. Your clothes in the closet cannot give you comfort. I want somebody to tell me when you are coming through pain at midnight, can your clothes in the closet come to you? Sometimes you don't even have the head to touch that dress to wear it. When these things you see, then you get to know the power of God. When Satan appoint what you know, you can't even say. Then the bear on the wall looking at you, but the bear can come to help you. The dress there looking at you, you just pay for the $5 US for it, but it can't come creeping to set you free. But I want to let you know, as you abide in the secret place of the Most High, He will surely deliver you. He will cover you with His banner. He will cover you with His way. He will protect you. He will deliver you. Jesus, I am the good shepherd. Experience the other day. I got to know something about him. I stood here. The foot was hurting. I been on injection. I took the last injection. That injection came away. When I stood up, that's what I sat down. When I sat down, oh boy. They don't want to say no. Let me just for a walk and go to the house. While walking coming, I pop a little. The foot said, I can't move. I try again, I can't go. Was it? I tried it always, you know. I'll be ready. I said, what? I said, I'm looking around, I said, who will get me? Oh. I tried to do it, he said, no. Just fully shake. I tell you about him about it. I tell you about him about it. But we get it, we're working. We're melting. We do shakara all over the place. What will you eat Jesus and you do shakara? Hallelujah! He said, because I eat Jesus, I will bless you and I will do shakara. You listen to the man's song? Double, double your blessing you have given me. So today, because you, God, because of God, I can do the shakara. Shakara means bluff. I said, no way. I tried it all wrong, no way. I stood there. Niata! 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 Joshua! But I dare, I could hear Joshua talking. I couldn't move. Joshua! Joshua! When the old man approached me, she said, no. And that's nothing happening no more. The woman ran, she came to me. Why are we? As I said, oh, wow. The teacher said, you know, they had to say, the woman look at me and say, my foot can't move. She said, oh, but they are coming. I think you know the woman too, like, you know, she has said, drag it away. She went, she took broom. She brought the broom. The woman gave me the broom. I said, well, let me put the broom lady. Maybe I will go. When I put the broom lady, the foot couldn't live. Two school is shaking. About our year or unstoppable speed. I'm not talking about it happened last year. I said this year. The woman gave me the broom. No, I couldn't move. I said no. But then they teach you. I tell you no more. I tell you something about him being. Certain time will come, you will not get people. Certain time will come in your life, you will not get people. Your trust can be in God. He said, wow, unto those that put a trust in me, in princess. I yell, the woman came with a broom. I tell you, you see me, today the woman came to see me. More than I said, I yell. Tell nobody in here. I said, I ain't little no more. I thought I said, this no more you are calling. It's not a thing. Oh, I don't know what you know what I'm talking about. You are calling. It's not available. number you are calling is not a Philip. I said, what's this? The old lady was saying, I keep running. The old lady started yelling. Then you know, you want to shine up with Ori. I didn't know my brother. And he said, what? You can say, oh, yeah. She was like, oh, fight. She called. Where are you people? The woman calling, mother calling. Nobody can answer. I keep yelling, Joshua. The boy on the watchboard talking. The lecturer appeared and I said, the woman too, yeah, no. The woman came in the prayer, woman running back. If I tell you what the woman brought, you will laugh. I call it to number. They said, the number you are calling is not available. Somebody shall power. Somebody shall power. That it brought something to my mind. And when I said that by myself, I can come. I can tremble over it. Then I said, I need to tremble soon. When I try my husband, I couldn't go through. I couldn't get it. He said, I'm available. I keep trying it. He full started reading. He said, what happened? Because normally sometimes when you call it, I said, I really calm down. I call you. You don't know what I call you for. What happened? I said, come on. But in like your 40 years, you got to come get me to the hospital. He said, oh! I said, what are you? He said, oh, I'm buying Banner's way. I'm calling in a trophy. I don't know what it is. You write what I'm talking. People, sometimes you may need them, but you're not there. He said, I'm caught up. I'm way in balance in a traffic. In our death. It will happen before anybody reach. Even the people in the house cooking, it will happen right there. Somebody shall power. The old lady went running back. But she called, Golo. Joshua coming. Normally, you know, you call, you know, someone. The book is someone you call it, they can be checking. They say, having a big war, they say they can do it. When you hear them lecturing, they say they can do it. They can check it. When people calling them before they answer, Joshua took a clean blue towel, coming, put it on your chest. I said, brother, a jaguar. You call me? I don't got a phone. Why do you blow? They pay a 4 second for you to blow. No strain in the body. Oh, it's not funny, but see what you're telling you. No strain in the body, who you don't blow? The whole place is a non-movie. I fought to do that. The force I can live. I tried to check the toes I can shake. When Joshua took him now, he saw me and said, well, let's go. I said, what can we do? He said, let's go. I said, he said, well, let's go. I said, carry me. When Joshua opened my head, he still fell away. He looked at his mama, what he happy? I said, I can't move. He said, oh. I said, but I've been calling you. I said, I can't move. He said, oh. He just look at me now. He tell the towel and show him. He said, no, the energy is serious. The old man went running back. The old man brought two and four.
I said, let her walk be the last.
I said, tell Joshua to go and come. Quick. Maybe she will know what to do. God, check to the injection. Ah, you want to money? She oh, my Lord, me. She said, oh, no. Maybe just the injection touch it. You know, today and the last. And the injection is point. So that man, she go. She had to do and pour a string there. The old man to her, I said, woman, you should forget it. She won't be on to my phone. She won't be on to my phone. So I just said, you won't go me. I had a woman to you. We are not there pushing me. I'm telling you, he will be in life. Can't leave your body within no time. The body will come. We're ready to even speak to somebody that walks. Right away, Blama was coming when he raised. Oh, what happened to the woman? Blama came running. Blama coming. Blama put his head on. My arm ready. I was like, oh my, let go, the hell open, fuck! Even the holy legs, they brought me to the kitchen on me. I said, oh, but what happened? I said, man, I smoke all been calling. The woman just again, I smoke all been calling. I said, put me down, you see. They put me down before she started dying before. But I went through all these things to tell us something. Hallelujah. Amen. It's not the Lord, it will not fully and sorrowful, for. But don't tell me that within the twinkling of an eye, the same God that can cause your life to change within that same twinkling of an eye. So terrible things can happen to you when God is not on your side. When God is not on your side. Every day we must abide. Hallelujah. But nice. We'll be speaking with you. The Almighty God is our refuge. God is unstoppable speed. Let the Almighty God be our refuge. Because if it's not your refuge, people you think you got around you, you might the time you need it, you might not get them. You got brilliant temperance. Everybody, please say. Pray. God, help me. I don't want to be a sick person. Because in that time now, in the society, you already suffer. People don't have patience with their fellow men. People don't have patience with their fellow men. They only tell one people, and among a thousand something in front of them. People don't have patience with their fellow men. They only tell some people when the Spirit of God gave them that grace. To have two human beings, even two sisters to lay in one place for some time. It's not easy. But it don't go to fight that battle that day. After we are preparing for 21 days. Then you see, I said they bring you boom. Then they bring you 2x4. What are you trying to say to me, enemy? That is not my portion. My God is bigger than this. Hallelujah. Jesus said, the woman was confused. I was laughing. You know the other day when I was walking, yeah, only thing you know that people say, I want to take my daughter's name, 50 years. The woman was just laughing. Oh. They feel busy and I'm smoking, so that the ones are still sweating. That big woman from the local called me the woman, they want to wish to us. You think I'm smoking? So when she came out, she was telling Pastor Meho. She said, they feel here again, brother, you know, take it. I said, man, what would you do? When I break down, I start crying, who will help? You check how to believe God. God, this is not my portion. I shall not be paralyzed. Hallelujah. I shall not die. I shall live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living. Sometimes they pray the enemy don't even want your door to be open. But one thing you need to do is to abide. Let the Almighty God be your refuge and strength. Hallelujah. He won't early in the morning that bad news will come from all your house. We say in the name of Jesus, we break it and destroy it. Even use as our portion. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We want you to labor in vain. God, he said, no man put the trust in him, people to shame. When I enter the house of God, he said, no man serve you. And the dark untimely death. God, I'm depending on you. Hallelujah. But I tell you something, you go to have family in the church. That evening when the people came here, they took it for quiet practice. When people came that evening, those that came, I think on a Saturday, those that came, everybody grabbed the phone. I was smoking, they declared we're on the phone, I'm smoking. Everybody declared. When the woman needs time, they The other person will be pointing. When Bofa grabbed the foot, he said, Pastor, don't overlook him. Don't let it sit on your foot. It must come out. Hallelujah. Everybody can give me their own idea. While we pray, we drop the anointing oil. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before Saturday at 7 o'clock, I was going to sit here to laugh. Amen.
Amen.
I can stand today on the feet. Only in God, you can go through that and survive. Your body is going to live for you. Sometimes in the night, you don't even know what other people go through. Sometimes they go through pain, they can't hardly sleep. But they pray. The email you get, the devil will tell you, tomorrow you will not get a sign. But God said, not this one, not this one, not that one. A door will be open, and the people will hear a sign.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say, you're about to these people take it lightly. People take it for fun. I told you the other day, don't learn, but don't learn from experience. That experience I have. Maybe some people don't really have your collab, really. You know, your instruction you are going to pray. But I kept saying, check your prayer. You know what it means, your prayer structure? What a pastor of voice can be on the mic, they rush you home. You know what I mean? You know who all can go to meeting? You know what kind of meeting we call? What kind of meeting? Why they prepare for 21 days? But that is not our portion. Hallelujah. That is not your portion. That is not my portion. That is not the portion of this commission. The God in whom we say we know that greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, you say, I am the good shepherd. Things have been coming. The thief came to steal from you. The robbers all came, but I have come to give you life.
Amen.
Somebody, Jesus is here to give you life tonight.
Amen.
The robbers came, the thief came to steal your joy. But today, I see your joy being restored.
Amen.
I see help being restored. I see help being restored upon us. Help being restored upon this commission. Our testimony has been restored. The song of lady saying, she said, every day testimony. When I take around testimony, when I'm walking testimony, I see that be our portion here.
Amen.
And are everybody happy? Every other day, you're either also not 14 days. Another time you're on 7 days. Another time you're on 40 days. Another time you're on, what kind of church here? I'm on this. And now, he was son. He said, my boy can't sleep on. Then the next one, I said, hello. Last night, he was service. He said, yeah, boy. Yeah. Anytime you are about to get to your breakthrough, the enemy will want to bring some obstacle. It is time to stand firm. That's why let the Lord Almighty be your refuge. When God is your refuge, he said they will come 10,000. He said 1,000 shall fall by the side. 10,000 by the right hand. Glory to God. Somebody breaking out here tonight. That thing has been tormenting your life. I see you coming out. That thing has been tormenting your marriage. I told you the other because they didn't marry the person. They said you can't make it. But I see you breaking out. That marriage will work. That business will work. That job possible. In life. But God, I have brought my complaint. I pour out my complaint. Okay, all the sound they laughed, pour out your complaint. I told you, as you go, bring them, Lord, the voice of my supplication, give ears to hear, O God. Remember me, O God, be merciful unto me. Enter not into judgment with me. Hallelujah. Glory. Because sometimes maybe you did so wrong to somebody, and God got angry, so you want to take it back now. God, I beg you, have mercy. David said, have mercy. Do not enter into judgment with yourself. Hallelujah. I have not been the thing I'm supposed to do. But Lord, remember me. Enter into judgment with yourself. We read it last night. Hallelujah. He said, 12,000 by the side. 10,000 in the right hand. But it shall not come near you. Somebody let everyone all open our scripture. Glory to Jesus. What I want somebody to show is only with the eyes. Only what? With the eyes. Shall he behold and see the reward of the wicked. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you there?
Yes.
Can I read it? Let's see. My people, only God can deliver. Only God can save. And as we make God our refuge, we shall all abide under the shadows. We shall be covered with your fellows. And under your wings we shall always be. Pestilence that walketh through darkness shall not come near us. Even destruction and waste and noon day shall not be for us. Because God, Almighty God, is our refuge. That's why you know you have no other refuge. You are counted to the one is God. I commit my life to you. You are my refuge. Cover me, Lord. Let me be under your shadows. Let me be under your feathers. Hallelujah. God, remember my family in Jesus' mighty name. Glory to Jesus. And look at Psalms. Another person opens up for the 6. From 1 to 11, he said, God is present with us. All we need to know that God is present with us. We need to do, call upon him, and God will hear us and he will answer us. Because the word says he is with us. The Lord of hosts is with us. Then I go to Psalm 91. Look. Chopoki, get a code right away. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide in the secret place of the Most High. Read. Shadow of the Almighty. And I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. In him will I trust. From the nurse of pestilence. From the snares of the Father and from the nurse of pestilence, he shall cover thee with the fellows, and all on the wings shall I trust. The trust shall be my shield and buckler. The trust shall be my shield and buckler. 5. Thou shalt not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that fly by day, nor the pestilence that walketh through darkness, nor the destruction that wasteth at noonday. Go ahead. 1,000 shall fall by thy side, and 10,000 thy right hand, but it shall not come near thee. Somebody say, Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation. You are making what? Your resting place, your living place. Hallelujah. You are making your law. He paid your owner. Hallelujah. You made your divine backer. You made your divine helper. Hallelujah. The blood of Jesus will separate us from the Holocaust to come, from the wickedness, the terror that moves by day. Let us look there. When you with the eye, let us look there again. Look there, because he has made a blood. Let us look at him. Thou shalt know evil before thee, neither shall any plague come near thy dwelling, for he shall give his angel charge over thee to keep you in all your ways. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. Look at again. In their hands. Lest thou touch thy feet against the stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder, and the young lion and the dragon. Tramp on thy feet. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
There shall be our portion as yet. That's 2017. As we made the Almighty God our refuge. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us look again. We shall watch tramp we shall trample on our feet. We will walk upon the enemy. We will walk upon serpents, dragons. Hallelujah. In our community, everywhere we go, our job site. Somebody told us, sorry, at their job site, they opened the call, they had a hell of a black snake. But because they saw the black snake, after a few days, the boss man died. So people holding all kinds of things, separate in offices, separate places, small, small contract people fighting, small, small project people fighting, naked catering jobs. Somebody told me, a woman today, she sent behind catering because she won't get contract passing other people. She went and talked something, she had to cover the other people up. Today she's suffering from it. This small, small contract. When the government bring it, so she can take it. But she thought she was pulling other people down. But today she's sick and sitting there while other people moving and taking the best of contracts. I said, that will be our portion. We will trample on our feet. Hallelujah. Because we are made of God, our habilitation. Hallelujah. God Almighty is our refuge. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Look there, Gila Annie. Where are we? 12, 13? With the 14, right? Because he set his love upon me. Therefore will I deliver him, and I will set him on high because he has known my name. Hallelujah. Somebody shout amen.
Amen.
Say, oh God, my Father. From this day forward, let you be my dwelling place, oh God. Let me always know your name. And deliver me, oh God. In Jesus' mighty name. Somebody look there again. And he shall call upon. And he shall call upon me, and I will. And he shall call upon me, and I will. And he shall call upon me, and I will. In the name of. For us, answer for us everywhere our need shall be mentioned for evil. And let my look at 16, and with long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. Somebody shout amen.
Amen.
These things will come to pass in our life when we made the Lord the Almighty God our refuge. Because God is with us. Only. I want touch me today. Only. Somebody shout only.
I
will behold and see the reward of the wicked. They bet only you won't know them. But when that comes, so now in drink God and show you something. You won't talk. He says, shut up. Don't talk. Don't talk. Sometimes he reveals your environment to you. But God, Almighty be our refuge. Deliverance is coming for us. Deliverance is on the way. God will answer for us.
Amen.
Look at Psalm 46. He said, and the Lord is present. The Lord God is always on time. Making things beautiful in every situation. God is there to make it beautiful. No matter the situation, you're always on time. God is here. He's present always to see us through.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Well, Psalm 47 said, and let's look at Psalm 46. Sorry. He said, the Lord is our refuge and strength. The very person here in time of trouble. Oh, that my scripture that I'm always playing with it. Hallelujah. He said, though the earth be removed, be cast into the sea. But yay! Oh, we shall not fear because why we need him. Somebody look there, let's read him quickly. Hallelujah. Somebody say, I'm coming with power. Say, well, I step in my home tonight. Every evil thing that been there, I see it disappearing tonight. I see it disappearing by the word of God. There is so much power in the word of God. I see it disappearing tonight. I see it disappearing tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Now look at that, read from one. God therefore will not with fear. Though the earth be removed and be cast into the sea, the mountain be carried into the midst of the sea, though the waters thereof roll and trouble, though the mountain be shaken with the swelling thereof, the swelling thereof, there is a river in the midst of her, hallelujah, that make glad the city of who? God, the holy place of his tabernacle of the most high, hallelujah. Let us continue that. You see that when you make God your refuge, he said no matter mountain will be shaken, sicknesses or countries will be happening, but we will be there and say enjoy, enjoy. God will say enjoy and enjoy. God will say rejoice. God will say celebrate. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because he's our refuge. He said though the water be roll with the swelling thereof. You are seeing water swelling. I saw a little picture or photo of the Red Sea. A rope back like a scroll. Hallelujah. Somebody shout power.
Power.
A rope back like a scroll. Mark on the scripture. You pray and you get up, man, and you pray. Lord, this is what you said to me. I pray this prayer. Lord, I thank you. I bless you. I get a lot of scriptures last night. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
To guide us in our prayer. Psalm 48, 1 to 3. For this God is great and greatly to be praised. You know about any beautiful in every situation. You give him thanks. Lord, I thank you. This year I establish my dominion over January, February. Hallelujah. We take on that demonstration last night. And we're about to do more before we go. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Ule, 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 ule. God, with my eyes, I will see the wicked falling down the lightning. Hallelujah. Because of the power of God. I see sickness and falling the lightning. I see every evil thing that the enemy has said. Every evil deposit in that body. I see them falling to now in the name of Jesus. Because Jesus is a good shepherd. He's here to liberate your life. He's here to set you free. Somebody rise on your feet to now. I see them breaking down from all of your life. Everything from all of the feet in the air, in the breath. I see it coming down. You are establishing your dominion over your health. Lord God, my Father, I thank you. I establish my dominion. I say on your word tonight. I've heard the word from your servant, oh God. Lord, I decree and declare my help, oh God, shall spring forth speedily. My life, oh courage tonight. Your word has strengthened my faith tonight. I'm in faith tonight. Lord, I thank you. I shall not die. I shall live to declare. I shall not die. I will not die. My God will empower you. You will be in your midst, but you will prosper and want them. We will give them food to eat. Hallelujah. Lord, empower me. Lord, strengthen me. Lord, empower me. Lord, give me power to overcome witches and wizards. Overcome sicknesses and diseases. Let me not be swift to give up. Let me not be swift to give up. Oh God, my Father, strengthen me with your power. Somebody pray, somebody pray, somebody pray. Somebody pray. Frustration, come down, mountain of setback. I command you time. I command you to come down today in the name of Jesus. Come down today, come down tonight. I destroy your power. You siege, I break you tonight. I break your siege, I break your yoke. I break your evil manipulations. I break that satanic manipulation, satanic oppression, depression. I command you out of my life. Get out of my life, get out of my life. Get out of my life, you set by no achievement. Get out, get out, get out, get out. You will not succeed in 2017 in my life. 2017 is my year. Oh, I'm starting with speed. I'm moving with speed. I'm moving with speed. In every area of my life, I'm moving with speed spiritually. I'm moving with speed spiritually. I'm moving with speed spiritually. I'm moving with speed financially. 47, 1, 2, 3.
You are blessed.